Start finish line now.
Lap not recorded.
All right, let's put down a lap. It should be a fast one here if we do it right. Okay, right up the hill here. Hard on the brakes. Don't want to let it slide. Tight here. Get it to the right. Tight there. Little correction. Up over the hill to the left. Coming to the right. We want to keep it tight against these markers. On the brakes here. Keep it tight to the left. We're going to go right back to the right. Right here is where a lot of time can be lost. You want to hustle through this kink, but you get a time penalty if you go too far to the left there. Alright, so here we are again, beginning of the Mulsanne. And we're just going to be as fast as we can here. We'll be up to about 188, and over about 190 with a draft. Watching for that brake zone. Now, you want to get through here fast, but not slide. That was good. Alright, so far she's going to put down a really good lap here. Alright, so we set up the right-hand side of the track. We're going to have another bus stop chicane up here. Or we just call it the bus stop. It's going to be going left, then to the right, back to the left. Watch for our braking zone. Now, get some curb here. Curb here, not too much. Back hard on the power. Let her float out. All right, now we're on the back end of the Mulsanne straight. Coming into this, it's a right-hand flick, really hard brake zone, into the, one of the tightest corners on the racetrack. Go right for this cone there. Tight against those pylons. Car's really good through there right now. Always looking in my camera there, looking up in my mirror, watching for prototypes coming. Getting ready for this right-hander, the roller coaster I call it. Here we are.
Projected P6 currently.
Don't want to smoke this corner. Keep it tight. Power out. There we go. Nice and clean. All right. And as that sign said, we are headed off into the Porsche curves. We got to get this fast and get it right if we're going to put down a decent time here. Looking for that last sign. There it is. Don't want to screw up too much speed, but keep it tight. Don't want to slide. Real tight lift there. Full power. Keep it tight here. Try to get the power down without sliding. You don't want to overwork the front. All right, we just got to put this last section together. We're going to flick it right like we're going to go to the pits, but we're not. This just helps us get the angle here. To the last section. Hop, hop. Hard on the power. Start finish line.
Personal best lap recorded.
All right.
Great. Best lap time, 3:50.316.
And that was a 5:50. We just ran a 50 flat. That was our goal. So we'll go ahead and pull off here. And that was running a 3.50 lap around Le Mans.
So flesh, one bone, one true religion, one race, one religion.